Hello everyone, my name is ED Creator. Welcome back to the Evil Within. We finally have it in HD. Wow, that is extremely loud. That was actually pretty loud in my ears. So yeah, welcome back to the Evil Within, everyone. It has been a little while since I've played this, and I'm actually happy to be back into it. I forgot the controls. There we go. Boxes. Okay, so the Evil Within has been kind of been set to the side for a while. Because I let my friend borrow it, which was a bit of a mistake because I needed to record it. But he had fun with it, so that's always good as well. Hey. That's not the button I wanted. I wanted to crouch. How do I crouch again? This button. Okay. So I feel like there's things I'm missing. Somewhere, at least. Probably down there. No? Also, he said that, my friend, said that this game actually gets a lot better. And I'm already pretty impressed with it, so I don't actually have a problem. Alright, so, I need to burn those. Where's the matches to burn those things? That's the run button, okay. Man, it actually has been quite a while since I've actually played this. I don't know where anything is. I'm lost and confused. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to get matches from. Which probably isn't a good thing. Where do I get matches from? Are they in L boat? No, they are not in L boat. Oh, that's just brain juice. Where do I get the matches from? Hello? Matches? Is there like something I can do up here? Oh, they're right there, you dingus. That was stupid of me. Alright, so, is there anyone nearby? Probably, because I did hear someone earlier. I don't know where I left off either. Okay. Doors opening by themselves, that's nice. Nice touch, thank you for that, you dick. Also, how do you guys like it now that it's in HD? I think it's a pretty nice touch. That was a little dramatic. Alright. So, where do I go? Oh, I hear a thing. Is there a door here somewhere? I forget what doors look like. Doors look like doors. Yes, hello. Okay.
She's gone.
She's gone. Ooh, yay. I can actually read these now as well, so. Nice. First day as a detective. My new partner, Myra Hansen, is a real firecracker. Tenacious and no-nonsense. My kind of woman. But I've got to watch it around her. She almost caught me checking out her ass today. Alright then. Apparently I'm checking out my coworker's ass. Nice, dude. Nice. And my comment to I can actually read it now. I stand corrected because I still can't read it because I'm bad at reading things. I'm wearing the wrong glasses as well. Boop! Hey, I was wearing the right glasses the whole time. Awesome. That's how I do things. Nice. I wonder actually how long I was wearing the other glasses for. Alright, let's bust this door down. Never mind. Calmly now. Okay, so... Oh, I don't... There's something about this place that just creeps me out. Hello?
You should find this useful.
Find what useful? I can't save. What's useful?
This way, please.
Why is this so close to the camera? Okay, hi. You're not gonna kill me, are you? You're taking me in the back. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
Where are you taking me? You don't talk much.
No, not really, cause she's dead! I think. I don't know. See if she's dead. Do I walk right through her? No, I actually walk... Well, no, I walk right through her. She's dead. She's a ghost. Okay.
Detecting
I have one key, apparently. Yeah?
You have a key like this.
Yeah?
That key will allow you to open this door.
Which one? There's a lot. I want this one.
The contents are yours.
Yay!
Please come back whenever you need to.
I'm gonna take all of it. Okay, never mind. Okay, do not hum in my ears. That is weird and creepy, lady. Okay, so I gotta save. Gonna save? Yay. Okay. Nice. So I'm just gonna continue to make new slots. Nice. Alright. Okay. That's nice. Hi. I forgot about you. You're lovely. Okay, so abilities, weapons, and stock. I have 3,700. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't have any other weapons. Abilities, then. Life gauge is... I can take my life up. Let's see here. I'm gonna need a lot of sprint, I have the feeling. But, I don't do a lot of melee stuff. Alright, weapons. I think I'm gonna do damage multiplier. And reload time. Can I do anything else? Accuracy, why not? Accuracy as well. Nice. I love how we're just injecting this into my brain hole. Because that's how we do things. Okay, so let's go ahead and exit this crazy world. The blood's a nice touch. Boxes! Okay, bottles. Ow, what the hell were you? Have I encountered you before? I don't think so. Hey, look, matches. I don't want that. Oh well. Is there... Fine! Oh, it's one of these. Nice, and I only got parts. What for? Okay, what's in here? Brain juice! What's in here? Oh yeah, this is the hidey hole. Yep. Seems safe enough. Okay, so that bomb was guarding something. I want to find out what. I need to explore some more. Someone was an alcoholic here. Was it me? Was I the alcoholic that was in this building? Alright, so... I don't know. This place seems pretty... plain, I guess. To actually hide anything. I don't know. I did see that. Oh, I forgot I have a light. Silly me. But I did watch over the other episodes, and I saw that I actually missed some things, I think. But other than, there were just like small things, like ammunition, which actually won't be so small later on. Boxes. Okay, so apparently I'm going across here.
Who's there?
No, don't shoot.
Hi, doctor.
I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead.
Okay.
But
that wasn't me moving, by the way. I'm just looking around.
Quietly, mind you.
Okay. So, shoot loudly.
Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate.
Did he now?
Good lord.
Oh my.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
Where'd he go? I need boxes.
Damn them both thing.
There is a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
Uh-huh. Hi. This place actually is pretty sinister, and I don't much care for it.
Over here! Here!
You're stupid!
Hey, over here! That's right, this way!
That old guy's gonna get himself killed.
Okay, so I saw a sniper. He's there. So I'm gonna try and stay out of his sight. Oh! Burn him before he gets up. Did you give me anything? No. Okay, I need a stim pack now. Oh my goodness. I did not expect that to happen, to be completely honest. Okay. Now, just checking before I go back. I'm not stalling, I swear. Kidding, I'm lying. I'm stalling a lot. Okay. Time to go, I guess. You don't see me, I don't see you, therefore I am hidden. Yes, I'm bringing the hiding spider back. Why? 'Cause I can. That's where I came in at. I don't really want to go through there. Thank you. Why is there blood? There's a lot of blood. I think this was the house I was already in, right? Okay, there's a bomb there. They saw me! Oh. Well, hopefully no one else sees me. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna hide under here, just in case. So I thought I heard... Yeah, I hear someone else. There's definitely someone else in the house. I don't know how close they are. Sounds like they're right in front of me. Where is he? Could he possibly be downstairs? It's a possibility. I guess I'm jumping out. Okay. Need to explore these rooms better. Hello? Axe. Hey, pal. And a box. Nice, brain juice. Okay. A grenade. That is okay. Yes, that is awesome. Alright, so. Okay, there's a bomb or do there. There's boxes here. There's a body here. Can't be too careful now. Alright, so I'm gonna sneak under this bomb. Ooh. And destroy the boxes. Nothing. I didn't know I could break that. Okay, so... I don't know what to do. And of course that's locked. 'Cause why not? Let's not run into the bomb. What's this? Oh, brain juice. Why didn't I see that before? Dummy. Okay, so what's... This is... Yeah. Okay, so this is up here. Or apparently... Oh, never mind. There's a sniper there. He sounds friendly. Oh, so friendly. Okay, so this is where I was before. Yeah, this is definitely where I was before. Alright. So I know where I am now. I mean, I knew where I was. What are you talking about? I'm trying to say that I didn't know where I was? Rude. Do I dare? Okay, I thought that was gonna go off. Hi. Oh, it's a bear trap. Oh, bear trap. Oops. Okay, no one saw me. anyone up here? Probably, because I can hear someone. No one's up here? Alright then. Okay, so what is this? Oh, a flash pull. Am I gonna get like a harpoon thingy or something? That's pretty neat. Alright, can I climb down now? Oh, hi. You have a pickaxe? That's nice. Okay. Oh. Okay. Hope no one heard that. There wasn't even anyone up there just a second ago. Why the sudden change in heart? What am I supposed to do? Okay, so you're, I think, a sniper. Ooh, there's something in there. There's green juices. Okay. I'm just gonna run up these stairs and have a nice day. Okay. Thank you. What is that noise? Who's making that noise? Oh. Yay. Yay. Why are... Oh. Cool. Why are they preparing me for something? I see movement down there, but that's where a bomb is. So I'm gonna take out the bomb and find out what the hell's down there. Ooh. Oh yeah, I'm getting good at that. So I'm gonna climb up this ladder to see where this ladder leads. Watch out. Oh, never mind. I thought that was a broken one. Okay. Oh, yeah, like a little statue. Some stuff. Break the statue? Oh, it's a key! Oh, and a big old bottle of brain juice. Love me some brain juice. Okay. Some boxes. No, Bane, why are you back? Ooh, that's a bear trap. Can I go around that? Awesome. Any breakables? Hello, more matches. I heard a piggy piggy. Alright, there's an axe. That's gonna come in handy. More brain juice. I don't like being this as close to him. Because he's actually quite scary. Why is our barbed wire on it? Why does everything have to have barbed wire on it? What secrets are you hiding, Mr. Bomb? Okay, that's a bear trap. Oh, that's pretty neat. Cool. Am I gonna get a shotgun too? Do I already have a shotgun? No. Wish I did. Sorry, my bad shot. I'm a bad shot. I'm sorry. Thanks for the nade. No one heard that, right? No, you're good? Okay, so what do I have to do? I assume eventually I'm gonna have to let him out. And I don't want to do that, because that's the bad. That's terrifying. Do I have any more? I think I should have one. Yeah. Hi. Yeah, what are these for? I don't understand. I don't have that yet. I don't have a shotgun either, but I don't know. Guess I shouldn't question it. Alright, come at me. No? Ooh. Ooh, what do you do? Oh, that's cool. Oh, but you're too late. Hey, aren't you the farmer from earlier? Oh, I'm wasting ammo. Oh, I'm wasting ammo. Come on. Come at me, bro. Where are you? Oh, no. Oh, crap. Of course, I go to attack her with the thing, and it ends up killing me instead. You're already close to the stairs, aren't you? Aren't ya? No? Oh, I'm so dead. So dead. Oh, I'm so dead. Go ahead and burn you. She can never be too safe with this stupid game. Give me that. Oh, that's not a stim pack. Oh, wow. Oh! Is that what I think it is? Oh, I think it is. Oh, yes. Nice. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and equip these. Oh, I still have one more. So, oh, yeah. Oh yeah, this is good stuff, and there's some bolts right here. Alright, so I guess I'm taking too long. I'm gonna sneakily open this door. Oh, you noticed me. Oh! that was gonna explode. Sorry. Apparently I have different bolts. Hey! You don't see nothing. Don't you dare get back up. Oh, you dirty little girl! Is this gonna hurt? Okay, that didn't kill me, but I'm almost dead. I got like one hit left. Okay. So. Oh, I can actually make things. That's pretty neat. Alright. So, where are you? Where's my bolts? Don't worry about it. Hey, how about you go away, sir? No! I turn around and hit him. That's not fair. That was stupid. Oh, that was so stupid. Ugh! I'm not getting anywhere, and it's all these guys' fault. I blame them. That is rude and stupid, and I hate it. Well, come on. Load. That was so stupid. Why did I have to do that? Why? Why did the game decide to give me this? Oh, I'm about to fuck you up. No, I'm not. There's somewhere around me. I'm gonna light you on fire. Change my bolts? Never mind. No, I'm not. I'm gonna make some bolts. That was the wrong bolt. Okay, how do I change guns? Oh yeah, I forgot. Ooh, run. Ooh, not you, you don't run, I run. No. I'm out of ammo. Oh, I'm out of ammo and everything. Well, you may as well just kill me now. I can't do jack diddly squat. Oh, I'm cornered. I just cornered myself like a buffoon. Just kill me already. Just kill me. Just death-defy me. Just kill me. Thank you. Oh my god. That's so stupid. I hate it. And watch, it's just gonna spawn me in right in the goddamn middle of them again. Hi guys. Oh god. I've been recording this for almost an hour now, and this is goddamn ridiculous. I just want to complete this already. This is pissing me off extremely much so. Why did I agree to do this series? Thank you. No. No one goddamn sees me. Just the way I goddamn need it to be. Okay. Let me have the damn torch again. Unless it ruined whenever I fucking dropped it. No, it just went to the other side of the board. Which is always fun. Okay, can I add bind here? I can indeed. Did I at least take out that sniper yet? That's... I'm not even gonna try that yet. Oh, they're both right there. Alright, so now that I'm somewhat fully healed, I can sprint again at least. Where did he go? Where the hell did he go? I don't know. I want to see if I've... if that sniper's still there or not. The answer to that question is no! What about you? Are you still up there? Yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and climb back up here. Oh my god, I'm sorry that this has taken so long, guys. It's... this is a stressful freaking game. Can I actually... I can't even shoot through the... Anyways. Yeah, thanks. That means a lot. Can't goddamn do anything. Fuck it. Thank you. I didn't take fall damage at all. Okay. So... hi. Oh, don't turn this way. I want to sneak up behind you and stab you in the back. Okay, so I got that guy. Others. Actually, I haven't gone in that house yet, so I want to go explore in there before I decide to be dumb and actually kill myself again. I also need a med... stim pack? Med kit? I don't know. Syringe? I think that's what it's called. This does yet. Hey, buddy, what's over there? got to be kidding me. Turn this way. Please don't turn into this hallway. Go the hell away. I'm good at rhyming, I swear. Please don't come in here. What are you doing? Okay. So I actually need it more. There. Now. Kill it. Kill it with spikes. Okay. So I got rid of the first one. Oh. Come down those steps, I dare you. Dom? Don't turn around just as I get to you. Just die. Oh, yes. Ooh, what are you? I got a shotgun! Guys, I got a shotgun. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And a syringe. Thank you. The game is finally loving me. Give me that beautiful, healthy syringe. Nice. Right, anyone besides you? Right, so I think he's actually outside this window here. No, he's actually.
How did you get it open so quickly?
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
Okay, well, before anything happens to him, I'm gonna use a shotgun. I'm gonna equip it there. Where did he go? Is he dead? Ooh, medkit. Cool. Whoa. That's weird. That's trippy light. Okay. I could have swore he was up here. Oh, what was that? Oh, just a bottle. Damn, I was gonna shoot him too. Where'd he go? Oh, was he the second guy that came down? Ooh, harpoon bolt. Okay, so they've kind of loaded me up, so I'm guessing. This is just a guess. But I have to go fight the big guy. Oh, okay. Well, looks like I'm using my shotgun now. Come at me, bro. Yeah, me. Come here. Okay. Night. Oh, the shotgun's cool. I like the shotgun. I mean, it doesn't kill him. Oh, are you about to burst through that door up there? Oh, you're so cute. Come here, bitch! Oh, yeah. Give me that juice. That weird, oddly, stuff juice. Right, so I gotta make sure that I actually got all this stuff from up here, because it did, because I died a lot. And I didn't see any sort of thing that kind of did a thing with a thing. Alright, so yeah, it did save it for me. Alright, and then since I don't take any fall damage. Okay, so I don't know. I can try things. I have a grenade. I have two grenades. Let me actually make some more bolts. Cool. Oh, I didn't actually equip the grenades. Okay. Hope this works. Oh, that actually worked. And now he's after me. Okay, where are you going to go? Oh my. Okay, you're gonna go to that. I'm just gonna boop. Please work. Please work.
Gotta take this guy down fast.
Just go, Sebastian. Okay, no, Sebastian, no. Oh, I didn't mean to click that. Okay. Oh my god, that was terrifying. Holy crap. Hi, Jesus. No? Go away. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm a badass. Holy shit.
I better hold on to this.
Yeah. Take that. Nice. Do I got a chainsaw now? No. God, why was that so terrifying? That was absolutely terrifying. I've been recording this for like an hour now. Oh god. Why? Every time. Thank you. Okay, so apparently I was doing things right. Cut that chain. Nice.
Wait! Over here!
Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Imperative. It is imperative. Of course, it drops behind us. Thanks, door! Thank you. Awesome. Okay, that was chapter 3 clear. I'm gonna save this now. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so we've done 1, 2, and 3 now. That was amazing. That was absolutely incredible. I loved every bit of it. I want to play more, and I'm going to play more, and I promise that. So, yes. Awesome. I love it. I cannot wait to do more of it. Anyways. Oh, this is such a good game. Make sure you guys go down below, click the subscribe button, that like button, and leave a comment. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and as always, stay creative, my friends. See ya! Time lapse or